Hi, welcome, 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 welcome. My name is Madi, and this is AltAsmr. Thank you for joining me today for another Reiki session. Off with an oracle card pull to help guide the healing. I hope that it resonates with you. Let's see what wants to be healed. Aligns with the third eye. About intuition, compassion. Maybe you're in a time right now where you need to recover. Lately, things have been very busy, very intense. I want you to know that time for rest and time for recovery is now. It's now. You're allowed. Time for gentleness and rest and tending to the self. Maybe you're concerned that you don't have the time to stop. Running. I'm reminded of the story of the tortoise and the hare. Burnout is very real. And if you can be yourself and consistent with your rest and your healing, you'll win in the long run. things that you want to do. It's about finding the right balance and allowing yourself to truly rejuvenate. I'd just like to do a little light healing. So just a warning, I'm going to be bringing out a light. This light illuminate the ways we need to heal, breaking up some of that fog and confusion that often comes when we're dealing with deep exhaustion. One more time. just want to blow away some of your exhaustion energy that has been built up. Oftentimes we carry weight around with us, emotional baggage, psychic and spiritual weight that no longer serves us. Even when we get enough rest, we still feel exhausted because we're carrying this around. A lighter load, much, much lighter load. And when you can let it go, you will feel brand and lightness. You are allowed to take time to recover. And when you do, when you're ready to get back to the outside world, approach it with new eyes, new eyes. A new perspective of your problems. Take this weight and throw it away. Taking the weight, throwing it away. Taking the weight, throwing it away. his wand. I want you to close your eyes, okay? One, two, three, four, five. video, please like and subscribe. And if you're interested,